got so much ball control, absolutely impeccable. And so many moves that he's gone up and done have become world standards all across the globe. I've got a hole in his mouth there for a second. Not sanitary at all. Maybe he didn't quite have enough of a chance there. I'm not sure what's going on here. There's some round the worlds going on. Back steps. A master of the keeping up me. Care as well. Don't attach this. But look at that. Catching it on his ear, people. Incredible stuff. I've no idea how he managed it half the time. Alright, where are you up now, Ash? Come on, what are you doing? Right in the front of the tank. No. Come on, look. I know you've just had a long move, but we don't have time for a sleep. Come on, guys. Wake up. Make some noise. You've got a show to do. We're expecting moves, not a man. Alright, he's rolling through his signature seal there. That's one of his own moves. Well known for that one across the globe. That's one of the few sports you can do sitting down. One of the few real sports anyway. And this is one of his world records right here. The shin juggles, bouncing it just off his shin bone alone. Balancing it there for a second. Incredibly difficult to do. Oh, a little wrap around there as well. Mixing it with the cross-ups. Can we have that done? Of course we can. One of my favourites. Check him out on Instagram for the show at Ash Freestyle. You'll see when I put him on the spot with Abdullah's. He's always gone. Where's he off now? Rolling across the chest. He told me once the stuff across the shoulder and chest is the hardest in freestyle. It's the most unpredictable place to be doing tricks with. And there, look at that bounce the back off the shin bone. On every keep we up in. Heading around the back. Fun fact about Ash, before he took up a job as a freestyle footballer, he was a sheep farmer out in the valleys of Wales. Did that for quite a few years in his family farm. Turns out he's better with controlling footballs than he is sheep. And then Jack it all in. His dad was very disappointed. What have you got now? Got press ups. Gone. Ah! Oh, can never make the third. You can only do that gym membership when you get home, mate. I told you. There we go, it's a bit of flexibility there, getting his limbo going on. A bit of yoga maybe here. Oh, the focus. Seeing a demonstration of another one of his world records here, soul taps. How many of these did you do in 1 minute, Ash? 237 taps in 1 minute. Think about how fast this man's feet have to be for that. Come on, it's worth a cheer, guys. Alright, let's point out what we got. One of the last remnants of his days at Machine Farm. Takes it around the whole planet with it. Bit of a memory of home. Alright, get your Nestle in. Let's get hard going for it. Let's see what he's got. Look at that. Play out, keeping that ball in there. One more? Alright, let's see what you got. Just taking this one from the team diner. Getting involved in the show. Balancing on the front of his skull there.